Greetings and welcome to this week's Prominent Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden, and I'm the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Recently, we had a customer invited us onto their job site in hopes we might increase their productivity. We love this kind of challenge, and the first thing we always take a look at after taking a quick walk around the entire system is the pressure right at the nozzle. Now, we've done many videos on how to improve your pressure, and the reason behind this obsession is the foundational truth that for every one PSI lost, you lose 1.5% productivity. Say that again. Every one PSI you lose is 1.5% of productivity you lose. Then the inverse is true. For every one PSI you gain, you also increase your productivity by 1.5%. So now back to our story. On this particular job site, we're running long lengths of hose up to just over 250 feet. They had a decent setup. They had about 200 feet of 1.5-inch hose in 50-foot sections, and then they had a 50-foot 1.25-inch whip hose. That all looked okay. So then we took pressure readings along the system, at the nozzle, and just after the blast pot. And we discovered that they were losing roughly 10 PSI over these 250-foot long run of blast hoses. Well, as discussed, 10 PSI loss is 15% productivity loss. So we decided to study this situation and decided to test if the couplings were causing any pressure loss. That's the hose couplings. The reason is the standard couplings have 1.25-inch internal diameter, which it would be creating restriction every 50 feet along that 250 feet of hose. By simply swapping out those current couplings they had, the standard couplings with Megamax couplings, which have 1.75-inch internal diameter, we keep all the airstream a full bore. And the result was, we increased our nozzle pressure by 5 PSI. These different couplings alone gave us a 7.5% increase in productivity, and we hadn't even optimized the rest of the blasting equipment or their standard blasting procedures. Would you like to have an understanding of the impact of increasing your productivity by 7.5%? Well, in 1 week, that's a 3-hour saving of blasting time, which if the cost of blasting is between $250 and $300 per hour, that's for a professional industrial contractor, that's a saving at least $750 each week per blaster. That's a saving. Final recap on these Megamax couplings. They have 1.75-inch internal diameter and are suited for 1.5-inch and 2-inch blast hoses. If you're running over 150 to 200 feet of hose, we'll recommend you upsize your couplings to Megamax couplings. Here at BlastOne, we are passionate about what we do. We provide superior abrasives, equipment and know-how, all designed to reduce your risk and enhance your financial performance. Thank you for watching this week's Prime Insight. We'll see you next week.